My name is Kaitlyn Sain, and my project was called Clover Smiles. So my project vision was to provide dental hygiene items to the local students at one of our elementary schools. And well, I partnered with Pack the Back. It's a program that my school district offers, and it's like where families have to sign up for it, and it's based on like income. So I wanted, they send food home every Friday with like churches and different organizations within Clover. They donate food to our schools, and so I wanted to put dental hygiene items in those bags. My project was important to me because I do live in a community where most people are lower income, and most of the time these families do not have, they cannot afford like the health care that other people can. So I wanted to give them, you know, new stuff so they can use it. And then dental health is important because gums are a portal for bacteria to enter the body, and oral health will normally tell you things about your overall health, and diseased gums can lead to larger health issues. It's not working.
Just hit the button on the computer. Yep.
Okay, my timeline. So August 20th, I contacted the school social worker, and I only did one school, which is Bethany Elementary School, and this school has the largest amount of students that receive the bags, so I wanted to focus on that school. So I contacted the social worker to find out how many students participate in this program, and then October 9th, I handed out flyers and put up posters at one of the home football games to spread the word for the donation drive. And then October 16th, which was the next week, I collected any donations, and then I purchased items with money that was donated. And then January 14th, I distributed the donations to the school. Okay, so this is a picture, well, these both are pictures of me and one of my friends putting up the sign at the football game. So, and then my budget, well, $95 was donated, so I used all that money to buy toothbrushes and, well, not toothbrushes because a lot of toothbrushes were donated, but to buy floss and then toothpaste in the bags, and that's just a picture of what I bought. So community involvement, October 9th, the flyers were handed out informing the community of the upcoming drive, and then October 16th, a bin was set up to collect donations, and I collected 101 toothbrushes, 67 tubes of toothpaste, 18 containers of dental floss, and then $95. So my community really helped out a lot. And then these are just pictures of what I collected, and then there's a bag of the money. So. And then these are pictures of me and one of my friends putting the stuff together, and we put them in these bags, and yeah. So my results. I do feel good about my project. I collected dental hygiene products, which was my goal. And this project will continue next year, so I'll kind of come home to two football games, and then I'll do the exact same thing I did, which was hand out flyers and stuff informing my community, and then have a drive the next week, or the next home game, and collect things and then put them together and then hand them back out to the school. And then this is a picture of the bags and stuff when I took them to the school. So, lessons learned. I learned my community is very supportive, and they really were willing to help in any way they could. Donors that hadn't heard about my project were willing to give money to help out. And so I went one day, and well, my mom's a teacher, so I went to her classroom, and they actually helped me put my bags into the bags that go home with the students. So it was really interesting listening to those students talk about how much they like going to the dentist and getting new toothbrushes and stuff, and they thought that this was really cool, and you know, it was just a really cool thing. So. And then this is a picture of the students that helped put the bags together. And that's it.